Even though Rishi Kapoor's relationship with his son Ranveer had evolved after he was diagnosed with cancer in 2018, but there was a time when the late veteran actor emotionally admitted to have screwed up his equation with his son. In 2015, Rishi had revealed that he and Neetu Kapoor did not take it well when Ranveer decided to move out of their house. "My father gave me space when I moved out after marriage, and I gave Ranveer his space too when he decided to move out. In this house, he had one room. How could that not be enough for a 33-year-old boy? He's a great son. He listens to me, but I don't interfere in his career because my career is mine and his is his. I know I've screwed up my relationship with Ranveer. Though my wife kept telling me what I was doing, it's now too late to change it. Both of us will not be able to adjust to the change. It's like there's a glass wall. We can see each other, we can talk, but that's it. He doesn't live with us anymore, which is also a very big setback to Neetu and me. We are building a new home where there'll be a lot of place for him and his family. Till then, life goes on," Rishi Kapoor had said. The actor has also expressed his deep regret for not being able to become friends with his son. "Out of respect, I was very scared of my father. I don't know about Ranveer. Of course, he respects me. I've never been friends with him, and that is my biggest drawback. It's also a deep regret, but again, I don't know. Only time will tell if it's something that's good or not. I used to drink with my dad, though out of respect, I never smoked in front of me. Similarly, I can drink with Ranveer, but he doesn't smoke in front of me. Though I know he smokes. I never made friends with Ranveer, and though I regret it, I'm also not one of those guys who would want to be on back, slapping terms with my son," he added. Ranveer was by his father's side for most of 2019, when Rishi was undergoing treatment for cancer in New York. Ranveer would often visit his parents in New York along with his girlfriend actor Alia Bhatt.